Better than Van Vliet's auditorium, too. Guys, it's Exotic Vlogs, and today we're going to Maddie's concert because she likes to sing and she likes to dance. I hope she dances because I'm gonna film the whole thing. I hope they do because they say no filming here, sir. I'm gonna still film in there. So, yesterday's video, I'm gonna talk about yesterday's video. That was a video from a while back. That was like, bro, what month was it? I think it was about like. Probably August or no, July or August, somewhere around there. Me and my sister were just bored, and then we went outside to just mess around. But we went to go outside to get our stepdad some beer because he's too lazy to go get it on his feet and go get it his own, you know what I'm saying? But we're going to Maddie's concert right now. I'm gonna film it, and I know it's starting off late, but that's okay. I got powerlifting, and when I get home, my arms are dead. Like, I am just dead right now. My arms feel like they're gonna fall. I can't even figure the camera out. So I'm like holding it on top of the thing. I'm like arm resting it. I don't know if you can see it. Arm resting it. So it's not up really high. But my see, you see my brother over there? Right there at the screen. I just had some taco soup. Right now, we're at his Head Start. We got him some presents, and that's where I got my taco soup from, because they're like, you want to eat? I'm like, don't mind if I do.
Now I'm at Maddie's concert. Look at that boy, took some, I don't care, I don't want to be here no more. This is their stage setup right here. That fireplace actually give out heat. It's a pretty nice place.
Thank
what?
You, Mama Corn.
I'm recording.
Oh, don't punch them. They didn't do nothing to you. All they do is watch you.
Guys, watch this.
I don't hit me neither. I'll go sit you with them. Hey. Piano. I'm gonna be the piano person. Yeah. Hey, don't be getting my front. Nice place though.
I don't care.
Well, I think. Hey, quit. I'll beat you up, boy.
Because you're younger?
Whoa, what's wrong? Why? What about it? So? I don't know what you're looking at. Stop looking at me. Alright. You're going to come out here in like 30 years. Yeah, they're going to come out here 30 years. But the backstage, they don't know how to cover up their own stage. Anyways. Oh, look at that little microphone. Her little antlers down there. Ooh, the lights turned on. I'm scared. Who are you? Hurry up. Our teacher coming here to decorate. Some candles up in there. She's still over there doing something. Pick-a-boo. Here goes the choir lady again. Oh, Jesus Christ, I got scared. There goes the piano lady. What? I know she's over there. What's that boy doing? What you want? What you want? Shh. Maddie's barely even singing. She's barely even singing. There's Becca. There's Maddie.
Thank you. far as our guys are concerned, we've got tenor one, tenor two, and bass. And then when the ladies come up shortly, it's the soprano one, soprano two, and an alto. And what we did to teach it to you, Mom, is our high school groups learned the extreme end. So we've got tenor one and bass from our high school boys, and when the girls come up, they'll be the soprano ones and the altos. And then our junior high kids learned the part in the middle. And it wasn't until Tuesday night when we had a chance to rehearse together that they got to actually have a few minutes to put this together. So I just want you to be aware that so much of this stuff in these four songs that you're going to hear, they never did learn it together. They were learning it separate. So to be able to learn these parts and to put them together like they have was impressive to me. I threw the challenge at them because I knew that they could do it, but I wanted you to be aware of the challenge that I threw at them so that you can appreciate even more. So our men will be singing an old spiritual carol, Rise Up, Shepherd, and Follow, followed by a Christmas favorite, You're a Mean One, Mr. Grinch.